Germans are now firing their mortars. Again, the Americans still trying to pass through the middle of the arena. Tommy Axon are laying down quite some heavy fire now as they advance and get closer to the German position. We've also had additional fire support enter the arena with the 400G for the American soldiers. Germans are about to fire some more mortars. And it looks like the Germans are now trying to push the British back in a hands-free tank. We notice how the German infantry and Eastern tanks have had our shield behind it. We can now hear one of the Jeeps firing a, it sounds like a 30 cal heavy machine gun. British soldiers have been mowed down by machine gun fire. The Americans taking the advantage, sitting down the left flank of the arena.